angle without drawing a right angle. For that purpose, let us draw a line segment measuring 6 cm. Let's half it, and so we have 3 cm each. Let's draw another line segment that also measuring 6 cm. So we just draw 3 cm both sides. And let us join the 4 end point. We join the 2. We join the 3rd one. And we join the 4th one. So ABCD is a rectangle. In fact, they are having diagonal.